Okay, now here comes the moment that I have been waiting for a long, long time for. It's my brand new song. Yeah. Okay, I have to admit that I'm my knees are shaking right now and I can hear them. I'm very nervous. You kind of heard the movie just prior to the show starting a little bit of it, and now we're gonna do just a little bit longer for you tonight. So I'm very excited. I'm very nervous, but I'm very excited. And you know what? There's a part in this song for all of you too. You know what? Take that. It's not a singing part. You're welcome to sing if you want to, don't get me wrong.
Oh, I will.
But the part that I kind of like have in my vision is a dancing part. Because if you sing the way you sing, I can't wait to see you dance the way that you can dance. Up to you, up to you.
All right.
As soon as you hear it, you just go for it, okay?
I will.
I want everybody to just go crazy, have a good time. This is Vegas, baby, okay?
I'm flying on my own, always on your love. I'm not
the singing, I barely can sing the song, they know it better than me, they're doing it. That was so fun, you guys. That was a party. Awesome, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna think about the tour. We might, if you see somebody walking and asking you for your phone numbers and your address, whatever, don't be scared. It might be coming on tour for real. I don't know if I'm wrong, but I mean, I think that those seats were very, very expensive, and you, I mean, you're standing, you should have a seat, you should rest a little bit. You know, the tickets that you bought, it came with a seat. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you can use the seat, it's the same, it was part of it. It's the package deal. Yeah. I love you, you love me. Now you can take off your shoes. Oh, does that feel good? That's awesome. There's something wrong, sir? Okay. Hi, oh, I love you. Oh, you gotta go. Well, he definitely doesn't have a show business bladder, that's for sure. Poor thing. Shall we wait for him? All right, go wait for him. So, I don't know what to do. I mean, the person who's over there, because normally they don't let, when they're done, they don't open their door and they don't let them in. So maybe I should say to the person, let him in. If I know my timing, I don't know how old he is, but... he's almost done. All respect, it depends. When he exited, did he do this or this? I mean, that can change the whole thing. Is it you? Come over here. Come over here. You went to the bathroom, now you feel better. I love you too, but I'm not gonna shake your hand, not that I don't trust you. You did? Well, let's do this, just in case. I trust you so much. Last show. Of course he's broke. Of course I'm gonna wait for you, baby, to come back. Okay, listen to me. I waited for you because I wanted to. And second of all,